Local artists put on their best work on display at Art on Vine in Over the Rhine this afternoon. Nearly 70 artists sold fine arts and handmade goods, including pottery and jewelry. It happened at Rhinegeist Brewery. If you couldn't make it, there will be another event May 17th in Washington Park.